Okay, dock shut down. I'm going to continue playing this evening. I am Jeffrey Hauser, Rebook 711, Rebook 711 Plays. Thank you for watching, everybody who's watching, either live on Twitch or later on YouTube. Back to the gnome world of King's Quest 8.
This lock is made of iron.
A rope and a hook could prove useful for climbing.
I am, of course, just assuming I won't be able to jump down that hole where I pushed the thing. Just figured out the key command to bring up a weapon. Delete.
Bricks fill an opening in the wall here.
Tis too dark. I cannot see.
It appears to be a jeweled device. Looks like something is missing.
Zooks! It lighted!
Truly the begetter and manifester of the light which carries the soul through the darkness and into the light of a new dawn. Hope and faith will serve humanity once more. Thou hast earned the right to enter the chamber of enlightenment. Behold, my role hath been fulfilled. I return now to my place in the spirit world of ancient souls. Fare thee well, champion of light.
Thank you. Thou art the savior, the champion eternal. I, the prophet Hector, speak to thee from the distant eons of time. As thou hearest my words, my race will have long since turned to dust. But a message from the Mask of Eternity itself, I leave to thee. Thou art here because the cataclysm hath come to pass, as the mask itself hath foretold. Thou art on a quest for the return of the mask to its secret shrine in the realm of the sun. The Mask of Eternity always was, and hath always been. All power is contained within the mask. It is the connection to truth, light, and order. As the mask hath prophesied, its destruction came at the hand of one of its own archons. Absolute power is a compelling corruptor. That which was coveted by one whom the mask trusted completely. One upon whom the mask depended for its very existence. Now that betrayer watches and waits. Waits for thee, Kama, the champion eternal. Take thou this crystal. It will prove vital for completing thy quest. Kana, thou art the savior, the champion eternal.
Oops, I didn't want to listen to that whole thing twice.
Speak to thee from the distant eons of time. As thou hearest my words, my race will have long since turned to dust. But a message from the Mask of Eternity itself, I leave to thee. Thou art here because the cataclysm hath come to pass, as the mask itself hath foretold. Thou art on a quest for the return of the mask to its secret shrine in the realm of the sun. The Mask of Eternity always was, and hath always been. All power is contained within the mask. It is the connection to truth, light, and order. As the mask hath prophesied, its destruction came at the hand of one of its own archons. Absolute power is a compelling corruptor. That which was coveted by one whom the mask trusted completely. The mask depended for its very existence. Now that betrayer watches.
That delete key also vanishes my thing. I gotta keep an eye on that to make sure I don't turn off the stream for too long. Or at all.
Thinkest thy champion eternal will come and save thee from my thrall? He shall not ever make it past my children of darkness, and thy precious mask, it shall not help thee. Its power is now mine forever.
This lodestone has magnetic qualities. This will not work. This will not work. Thank you.
Got it. Figured it out. Click and drag. Drag one way, bigger. The other way, shorter. Seriously? Again?